Hey everyone. So basically decided it is January. It is middle of January. We have some sunshine over there. And as you may notice by the clouds, we've pretty much got clear skies. So decided it's time for the bike to come out on a quick little zoom out. We've had some work done on it. We've had change of brake pads. We've had change in suspension. Change so much as a service. So forks have been changed, brake pads have been changed, oil and filters have been changed, shock's been changed. So it's time for us to go out and test it all out. So you'll be mounted up and the next bit you should see is a nice little ride on the bike. Catch you soon. back home again. We're back in the garage. Successful ride, other than the fact my magical powers decided to work their usual charm. As you may have noticed on video, we got a lovely thick black cloud and looking like it's going to start raining, but I think we got away with it. But for a first ride of 2019, a very upright ride, no, not a lot of leaning going on those roads. There was a lot of salt out there, so we kept it pretty straight, but the test ride was perfect. So a special thank you to Mr. Simon Rolls, or as he's called on the Southwest Bikers Forum, Billy No Mates, because it seems his skills fantastic. So what did he do? Let's quickly run through it. So we've got some brand new brake pads that you put in for us. We also went through and did all of the coolant, completely stripped out the coolant, completely changed all the coolant. A really simple thing, not, of basically taking out the whole of the front forks and changing the oil in the front forks. So front forks have been done. He also took out the shock, and basically shock has been regassed, redone, resorted. So the whole back end piece of that went. And then of course, just really a main engine oil change, engine filter change. So completely refreshed for 2019 basically. So as you can see, she's back in the garage. No doubt we'll get another clean to get rid of all of the salt and grime before we can really start getting out and having some fun in April. Perhaps we might be able to get one or two more of these done before we get there. Be nice to get a few more rides in. So anyway, hope you enjoyed my quick spin and was worth a watch, and perhaps see you again soon. Take care. Bye.